BBC Weather's Carol Kirkwood warned of hill snow across northern England and Scotland as a band of heavy rain moves in from the west. Yellow weather warnings for heavy snow have been issued by the Met Office, covering much of Scotland and parts of northern England. Forecasters said snowy conditions could bring significant disruption to travel across central and northern Scotland, with a warning in place from 4 a.m. on Thursday until 9 a.m. on Friday. Ms. Kirkwood said, "The forecast today is quite complicated. We've got some rain and mostly hill snow pushing eastwards. Mild air is coming in from the Atlantic. We still have cold air embedded in the north and weather to join is where we're seeing some of that hill snow. It's been snowing already this morning across parts of northern England and also Scotland. Heavy rain at the moment across Chester and Manchester. All this snow will move out of northern England and into Scotland, where we will see quite a bit accumulating above 200 meters. On the other side of that, it will be drier, bright, and there will be some sunshine before the next band of rain comes in from the west. If you've in the southwest or Wales, it's going to be fairly cloudy or drizzly for you before this rain comes along. Temperatures in Northern Ireland, England and Wales are roughly between 10°C and 14°C, that is above average for this time of year." Another warning of heavy snow for an area of England, covering north of Lancaster, west of Newcastle and running up to the Scottish border, is in place from 4 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Thursday. Meanwhile, most of Northern Ireland and areas in North West England could see flooding as 20-30 millimeters of rainfall is predicted from Wednesday evening. A yellow warning of heavy rain over Northern Ireland is due to run up to 9 a.m. on Thursday, while another warning over Liverpool, Manchester, Stoke and Preston in England is in place for the whole day. People living in the affected areas should expect disruption to public transport, delays on the roads and some flooding of homes and businesses, the Met Office said. However, temperatures are set to increase in most areas as milder air moves in from the Atlantic, causing a battleground as it combines with colder air in the north. Parts of southern England and Wales could see spring-like weather, with temperatures rising as high as 14°C, 57°F. It comes after large swathes of the UK were left blanketed in snow last weekend. The Met Office said the UK had experienced its snowiest spell since late January 2019, when 20 weather stations in England recorded accumulations of 5 centimetres or more for 3 days consecutively.